You know, he was still recovering, honestly, from his drug and alcohol issues.
Yeah.
He was very wound up and intense. It was uncharted territory.
Craziest shit you ever seen my dad do.
Pull out a fucking 38.
Yeah.
But he just put that, let everybody know, look here. Yep.
The shooting of the toast, which one? The toaster, the radio, the pots and pans?
I had just started working at the camp. I came in. Everyone said, man, that lasagna you cut was too big. He said, Ned lost it. He went out, he got so mad, he went outside and threw a toaster outside and started shooting it with a gun.
There was the toaster, I'm gonna say twice.
Back in the day, put that fish, put it on the counter like this, here, just in case.
I go, what? So I was really scared, and I was flipping out thinking, because I hadn't seen Ned yet, thinking he was gonna really, really be angry with me when he saw me. Because, I mean, it's bad enough to shoot your gun, you know, in the back parking lot.
The skillet, the food would stick to it. At an inappropriate moment, it would go in the back parking lot with a couple 38s in it. Oh, and the radios.
One time he came in with his gun drawn and pointed at the television, at his own television.
And the police came, and because of Ned and his affiliations in town, he didn't go away, but they made him go and get his concealed weapons permit.
So he calls me in his office, and I was kind of shaking.
I mean, you had to be on your toes.
And he goes, Bean, you know that lasagna you cut yesterday? I go, yeah, that was me, Ned. He says, it was a little big. Try to make it a little smaller next time. That's all he said.
Sabroso, y vos se la va a gastar, me la caigo, y vos se la va a gastar.